Welcome to Brigantine Community School. I'm Cecilia.
And I'm Lily.
Today is Thursday, February 22nd. Please join us in standing for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We'd like to wish a happy birthday to Henry Robbins.
Hey Lily, what's on the menu for lunch today?
Well, Cecilia, today the cafeteria staff is serving chicken parm, my favorite, with pasta or grilled cheese. Both come with a side of steamed broccoli and veggies.
Attention all Brigantine staff! The Brigantine Education Association will have a meeting directly after school today in the auditorium. BEA members, please check your email.
Before we sign off, we'd like to leave you with our quote of the week. Kindness is free to give, but priceless to receive.
I'm Cecilia.
And I'm Lily.
This has been another episode on the BCC.
Have a great day.
Hooked on Books.
Hello, Brigantine scholars and staff. Those who do not know me, my name is Gavin Emery, and I am in the fifth grade and part of the Junior Digital Arts crew. We meet daily during lunch and recess to help with segments. As you know, one of our very first segments, Hooked on Books, with Leo Foster. His cousin, Ryan, has been working on it. After some discussion with other digital arts scholars, as well as Ms. Grimley, we decided to rename this segment as Let's Talk Books. This will give us the opportunity to do a lot more with reading, with anything reading related. For example, did anyone know Ms. Pomato's Helping Hands and Ms. Knopf's classes love to read with the little ones? I'm sure I would love to hear more about it. We are also thinking about visiting classrooms who are reading chapter books together and maybe hear more about it. For our first episode of Let's Talk Books, we are planning something special and hoping to debut in a couple weeks. If any scholars or staff have any ideas to help with the development of this episode or would like to participate, please share your ideas with me and Ryan's email address, gemery@brigsd.org or rfox@brigsd.org. Thank you everyone for all your support with the BCC program. And don't forget, try to make time to read every day, learn something new, and have a great day!